제3회 지금 몇 시예요?
Thank you for joining us at Let's Speak Korean. I'm your host Lisa, and we have our great friend Stephen Revere.
Hello, everybody. I'm Stephen Revere. 안녕하세요. It's nice to be with you to teach you a little more Korean again today.
And we're not alone in the studio. We also have our two great students, Miriam and Jason.
Hello, everyone. 안녕하세요. 저는 미리암입니다.
Hey, everybody. 안녕하세요. 저는 제이슨입니다.
Wow, putting into practice what we learned in our first lesson. This is great, huh? Anyways, Stephen, what time did you wake up today?
I woke up a little late. Why?
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah?
All right, could you tell me exactly what time?
Yeah, see, I was a couple minutes late today, and as it happens, we're going to talk about time today. How you all can say the time in Korean.
That's right. If you know how to tell the time, you won't be late next time. Okay. All right. Well, let's take a look at our Let's Do It and find out what we're learning today.
Let's do it.
지금 몇 시예요?
지금 7시예요.
Okay, obviously, we're learning about time, asking what time it is, and responding. Let's try it out, okay? 지금 몇 시예요? Okay, 지금 means now. 몇 시 is what time. Try it out, Mary.
지금 몇 시예요?
Okay, it's a little bit difficult, right?
지금 몇 시예요?
Good.
Right. 지금 몇 시예요? 지금. And then 몇 is how many? Usually, it's how many, how much. And then 시 is actually hour. This is literal translation, right? And then the meaningful translation is, what time is it? 지금 몇 시예요?
Great. Let's try it one more time, okay? 지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
Right, and obviously we need to learn how to answer. Let's take 2:30 for example. 지금 2시 30분입니다. Okay, it's 2:30 right now. But the confusing thing in Korea is there are two different sets of numerals here. The numeric system, the Korean numeric system is used for the hour. It's placed before 시. For example, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, etc. Let's place it in front of the 시 right now, okay? 한시, these are irregulars. 한시 means 1 o'clock. 두시, 2 o'clock. 세시, 3 o'clock. 네시, 4 o'clock. And 다섯, which is what we usually use. 다섯시 is 5 o'clock.
Yes, and sadly, those are followed up by a completely different set of numbers, the Sino-Korean or the Chinese-Korean number mm-hmm. system. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, that's 1 to 5, and then you follow that up with 10 is 10, okay, so you can say 10분 is 10 minutes, 20분 is 20 minutes, and as we said in our example, 30분, 2시 30분 is 2:30.
Right. Why is it so difficult? Because because we want it to be.
Just because.
Right. But with a lot of practice, you'll get it soon enough. Let's try it out right now, okay? 지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
Great. And you got to be careful with the 몇 시. I know it's really hard to pronounce, but with practice that gets better. A little faster this time. 지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
지금 몇 시예요?
Yes, you may notice that symbol at the bottom of the 몇 is a CH. You may be saying, why don't you say the CH? It's pronounced just as a closed off D, 몇, because it comes as a 받침 without and ㄹ in front of it. When it's connected to certain things, you will pronounce the CH, but here you don't. 지금 몇 시예요?
All right, and let's go for the response, okay? Let's take 4:30 this time. 지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다.
And a little faster. 지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다.
지금 4시 반입니다.
Stephen, he's such a sneaky fool. All right. He just said, 지금 4시 반입니다. 반 means the same as 30분, which literally means half, okay? So it's 4:30 now. 지금 4시 반입니다. That's a good one to keep in mind. Do you want to try it out?
지금 4시 반입니다.
지금 4시 반입니다.
It's easier to pronounce.
지금 4시 반입니다.
지금 4시 30분입니다. 지금 4시 반입니다.
I guess you probably want to mention this one too. 10 till or 10 before?
Oh, you're ambitious, aren't you? Yes. You could do that. You'd say 4시 10분 전. Okay? 4시 is 4 o'clock. 10분 is 10 minutes. 전 is before. Not bad, huh? It's pretty easy. You just throw in 전 at the end. 4시 10분 전.
Okay. Let's try it the traditional way. 3:50.
지금 3시 50분입니다.
Good. And Jason, how about 10 till?
지금 4시 10분 전입니다.
Obviously, we
got... 똑같은 얘기, same thing, right, ladies and gentlemen? It's the same thing.
Okay, let's review what we've learned today with Wrap It Up.
Wrap It Up
with Lisa
and Steven.
Lisa, 지금 몇 시예요?
7시 30분이에요.
우리 아침 먹읍시다.
Okay, keeping in mind what we learned today, how about a pop quiz? Don't start sweating yet.
Oh, no.
All right, we'll go with Marion first. 1:50.
지금은 1시 50분입니다.
Great. And how about the 10 till 2?
2시 10분 전입니다.
Wow. Okay, I'm so proud of them.
Aren't they great?
All right. And to finally wrap up everything, let's go over what we just did today. Mm-hmm. Okay, first, what time is it now? 지금 몇 시예요? Mm-hmm.
지금 몇 시예요?
Good.
지금 몇 시예요?
Okay.
지금 몇 시예요?
And the answer, okay. Right now it's 2:30. 지금 2시 30분입니다.
지금 2시 30분입니다.
지금 2시 30분입니다.
지금 1시 30분입니다.
Now it's clowning around. That was 1:30 if you didn't catch that. Anyways, I know it's a little difficult telling time, but with a little more practice, I'm sure you'll get it in no time. How was today's program?
A little bit hard.
Yeah, it's kind of tough.
Yeah.
Always different.
But I'm sure you're going to practice at home tonight, right?
Definitely.
Okay, Steve?
Hey, that was great. Good job, everybody. Practice. We'll be with you tomorrow. Again, same Arirang time, same Arirang channel.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for having us. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.